So first getting involved in the project about 2 years ago, the community was still coming to terms with the project. Through all the work that the community engagement team and Goldwyn more broadly have done, has really increased the amount of community acceptance that we've had on the project, and there is a really overwhelming support from the project that you see.
These sorts of community events are important to bring awareness to the community of what we are actually doing. What is the purpose of this project? These school kids that we can see in the background here, if we didn't hold these events, I'm not sure how they would become aware of what we're doing here.
Having days like today is just amazing for the community. It allows them to get up close, not only to the blade that we have here, but also to be able to speak to technicians that we had on site, to those building the turbines, to those erecting the towers. So the kids were just great with all their questions, and we hope lots of questions were answered today.